Here with Mackenzie Madison at the 2010 Avia Wildflower Triathlon Long Course. She just got done finishing this, and she's a first-year pro. Mackenzie, tell us a little bit about your race and how this course laid out for you.
Okay, so this swim, I was with a pack of girls. We all thought, I guess, we came out of the water. It was a little bit slower than what we wanted to, but bike course pretty windy, but I was moving up, so I think my time was about the top.
What's the happiest place on your
run course? Then I passed Lindsay and a couple other Tiffany pros. The bike course has been on the run earlier this week. I was cramping a little bit, but still managed to hold off for, I think, their 10th or 11th. I'm not sure. So I was looking for top 8, but I mean, for having my legs free up, it's pretty good. So I'm satisfied.
This is the kind of course that keeps everybody honest.
Pretty much. I mean, you've got to watch your nutrition, I guess, more. I mean, I was cramping up. I was dehydrated. I felt my hands a little bit. So that's probably why I was cramping a little bit. But, I mean, you've got to really watch. You've got to rest up for this. I mean, it'll tear you out.
What kind of nutrition plan do you usually kind of come into a race like this?
You know, most of the time I drink more on the bike, but the course was so rough that a lot of my water kept on coming out of the my aero drink. But, you know, so I tried to get as much water as I possibly could on the run, but I use Power Bar stuff and I try and get a lot of gels on the bike, but I should probably have some more Gatorades and endurance Gatorades.
For 2010, what are you trying to accomplish this year?
I just kind of want to put my name out there, maybe kind of push it. I'm finding that I'm in the middle zone. I'm always around. There's nobody around me. And during the courses, I feel like I'm kind of between the top level and I'm right in the middle. And I want to kind of move up more to the top. It's my first year, so I got tons of time. So I'm excited.
What distances at this point really suit your racing style?
Oh, this half Ironman. I love it. Endurance, anything that Superfest. Yeah. So I'm gonna wait a while to do Ironman. So I got time. I'm only 23. So.
Yeah, and most of the women in Ironman distance really don't mature until about 35 years old.
I got a decade, so, yeah.
What other races are we going to see you at for 2010?
Boise, Ironman, a lot of the West Coast races, so, yeah.
Well, congratulations on your race today.
Thank you.
And it's going to be great watching you throughout the 2010 season.
Yep.